Right. I feel 90, right?
I think Kitty's getting in the water.
Yeah, I like her shirt. Don't get that wet. That's nice.
Yes, indeed. I had to be tropical, you know, because you're going to come out here. It's a little warm on the inside. It had to be tropical, you know. Dave always steps up. I got to step up. The kids have a theme. You know how that goes. All right, you guys. So 19 years we've been showing Professor David Hilly teaches physics class a really interesting lesson on water displacement. The Archimedes principle, is that correct?
Ooh, yes,
see, after 19 years, I finally got it. And they have to get their corrugated boats all the way across. Okay, the theme, you guys, cowboys.
Our motto was go big or go home, and gotcha. I mean, we came here to play, so let's go.
Did you try to call Kevin Costner from Yellowstone to get a sponsorship, you know, get a free boat?
Yeah, we sent him an email, we didn't get a response.
Those Hollywood stars, all right, good deal. All right, let's go this way. Good morning, ladies, give me your theme.
We open swim, kids in the water, open. And then lifeguard.
Yeah.
Tell me about your boat, your design.
It was blood, sweat, and tears, and a lot of tape.
Wow. Yeah. Okay, a lot of tape. Yeah. So tape will keep the water from getting in there.
Yes.
Whenever we had a crack, we just smacked the tape on it.
Smacked the tape on it.
You can never have too much.
Too much tape.
Yes. Yes.
Love it. Okay, some Vikings, right?
Yeah.
All right, Vikings, tell me about your boat, some of your strategy here.
So we kind of decided that it would be the best bet to tape all of it.
Okay.
And we added this triangle on the front so that it could cut through the water super easily. We just hope that it doesn't fill up.
A little water dynamics.
Exactly.
Like it. Displace the water.
Yeah, right.
See, they paid attention, Professor. Okay. And last but not least, my Care Bears. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
All right. In unison. All right. Tell me about your boat.
It's there. We have.
It's there.
We did all the math for it, and we just used all the tape that we possibly could.
I like it.
We used probably about 2 rolls.
Okay.
Between both boats, so.
Okay.
I don't know, I'm feeling
more
confident.
More than 2, you say more than 2.
Okay. I don't know, I'm feeling pretty confident
I
in
like it,
so I'm ready for a challenge.
Okay, there's your challenge, a big old pool full of water. All right, my engineers, come on over, you guys. Okay. Outdid yourselves this year, Mario Brothers, I understand,
yes,
right?
Yes, Mario Brothers, yep.
Okay, tell me about this now. Who's the gamer?
Me.
Okay, so this
so
is...
I designed it off my custom Mario Kart in the game, so...
Uh-huh,
yep,
exactly.
The little Lamborghini Ferrari look.
I know, and tell me about this one here.
And that's yours, that's Mario
yep.
Kart.
Oh my gosh,
this is the
scared.
One you're going to sit in.
I am very scared.
It might go under.
Yeah, you guys can build it any bigger. All right, let's get these kids in, Dave. Okay, well, we'll see, I might go under. Yeah. Yeah, all right, so they have to go all the way across, ladies and gentlemen, to get an A. All right, here we go. It's all about the launch. Here we go.
Get set.
All right, some relatively good entries, Dave, so far. They actually paid attention to you.
Yeah, hopefully we're in okay. Here we go.
Yep. Okay, looking good. Looking good, looking good. All right, look, we might get a full house, buddy. We might get a full house. Look at this. Oh, my goodness. All right. Girl power up front. The Cowboys brought it home. The Vikings are doing good. All right. 3 out of 4 ain't bad. Let's see. Our Care Bears, they're struggling a little bit.
Ava, hand on top.
There you go.
Ava, hand on top of the paddle.
There you go. Dig down deep, Ava. You can do it, little sister. All right, look at that. Yeah. We might get 4 for 4.
That's what I taught her in class.
Yes, and then, of course.
Look how they're much better they go when
right.
you have the paddle crack.
Exactly, in the heat of the moment, she lost
right.
all the lessons.
Exactly.
All right, she's gonna make it. She's gonna make it. We're gonna have 4 passing grades, 4 A's. She could go. Oh, the, yeah!
Hey, 4 for 4.
All right, 4 for 4, ladies and gentlemen. So if you're betting in Vegas, 4 for 4. Okay, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Ha ha, how about that?